Hello, my name is Chef Tobule, and welcome to my new video. And today I'm going to have a little tutorial about how to hit as a tenor, how to hit the big D. Because if you are a tenor, you might have problem hitting the big D because it's too low. And you're not able to reach it, so to hit the big D, you first thing you want to do is you want to get a cold, and best thing to get a cold might be to not wash your hands, or maybe not taking showers, not cleaning yourself. In general, it's a good way, and start wetting yourself so you get wet clothes all over your body. And then you might get a cold. So that is part one. After you feel like, oh, I'm starting to getting the cold, step two is to go to a party, and it might seem quite counterintuitive to go to a party when you've got a cold, but you go to party and you drink a lot of alcohol, and you've got to get wasted like hell, more or less. So then after you go home, you're wasted, that's good, and then you go and you take you sleep, you go home and sleep, and this is a very important part. You must not sleep for too long, so you come home, you're wasted, and then you take the alarm clock. And you put it on maybe two or three hours later, so you wake up after 3 minutes. No, not minutes, not hours. So after 3 hours, you wake up, and now you go to the piano, and you are probably going to be able to hit the big D. So, if you're not able to hit the big D, don't worry. It might come to you in a few years that you'll be able to hit the big D when you've got a cold and are hangover and have slept for 3 hours. But So if it doesn't come, then you will never be able to hit it. So, yeah, that's how to hit the big D. So, follow me please on Twitter, and also subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next video.